Nonviolence international organization Free Muslim condemns the terrorist attacks in Kabul and Kandahar and announces solidarity with the victims' families. The organization called the international community to stand together to fight the radical terrorist ideologies. The statement was concluded with supplications to Allah the Almighty to bless the victims' souls and bring patience to their families and a speedy recovery for the wounded.